wild snakes won't generally hurt you.
Mm-hmm.
See, look, it's not trying to bite me at all. It's just trying to get away. See?
Oh, I know. But whenever I catch a snake in the wild, I always make sure to pin. Yeah. That's why I didn't pick him up. That's why I've had his head pinned.
Pew. He got me. A little bit on the muscle.
Well, guys, let me know if you know what kind of snake this is. It's not venomous. It has round pupils. And the anal plate, well, if it stopped moving, it's interlocking scales behind it. So, yeah. Looks like a brown snake to me, but it's, what, say about foot and a quarter?
Yeah.
Pretty big little guy. I'm going to go let him go, though. Yeah, it's shit all over us. Well, mainly Dad, but I'm gonna go over here and let him go back in the bushes. And here we go. We're just gonna follow him, see where he goes. Cause see, look, do you even see him in there? No, you don't. You can't see anything. And he is out of here. Gone. Snake number two for the day. Have tiny little fella. Have no idea what kind he is. He's shedding. Looks like another brown water snake. He's got rounded eyes. You can't really tell. Let's check the anal plate.